by William Wordsworth. I wandered lonely as a cloud that floats on high o'er vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils, beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. Continuous as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way, they stretched in never-ending line along the margin of a bay. 10,000 saw I at glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. I gazed, and the wave beside them danced, but they outdid the sparkling waves in glee. A poet could not but be gay in such a jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little I thought what wealth the show to me had bought. For oft when on the couch I lie in vacant or in pensive mood, they flash upon that inward eye, which is the best